Hi guys, good morning. It's Mike. It's a beautiful Monday morning, November 12th, 7 a.m. As you can see behind me, we have a huge concrete pour, over 500 cubic yards today. That's about 1/10 of all our pours throughout the entire project. We've been hammering our 15-acre phase one development site since we broke ground on June 26, 2012. This is just the beginning as our business model has lined up over 47 acres for our studio campus to accommodate the overwhelming demand for Massachusetts-based film productions. Today we are pouring 16 wall panels for our four sound stages that comprise phase one of our planned studio, and we'll be about 3/4 complete after today. Today's pour will be about 500 cubic yards. That's over 2 million pounds of concrete in one day. We will run through 50 plus trucks today, 550 trucks over the course of the job. Concrete panels average 56 feet by 20 feet wide by 10.5 inches thick and weigh about 140,000 pounds apiece. The concrete walls are a critical stage feature to ensure the Hollywood-style sound insulation necessary for a world-class studio complex. We have about 40 guys on site today and we'll be shortly ramping up to a peak of 175 guys. In a few weeks, our giant crane, 200 feet long and 250-ton lift capacity, will arrive. So thanks for joining us. Come back next month when the project will really be rocking. We're still on target for a grand opening next summer. Thanks again. We'll see you soon.